Okay, so we already did the T-Rex squat, box squats, and resisted squats. And by resisted, we mean kettlebell, dumbbell, or bar, however you want to add weight to that movement. But one of the principles that we know to be true for exercise science is that we need bilateral before unilateral, meaning we do not go on one leg before we're good on two, basically. So with that same principle being exercised, one of the progressions for the barbell squat would be a single leg or a pistol squat. So a single leg squat would look like this. We'd have our back foot up here, hop forward, make sure that that foot is out far enough that when we break 90 here, our knee is not going to be over our toe. So we're going to go down. So that's not that great of a squat. But again, you get the general idea of it. I'd be a little more thorough with the client, but anyway. So also we have our pistol squat, which this is a very advanced movement, bringing all of our body weight down onto one knee. So for this, I always have to have my heel elevated to help me do these. But what it's going to look like is you're going to go down,